Shavua Tov. Agatavach and Agaben Shiur. United, we are gathered today in prayers and tefillos. Shema Kolenu. Hashem, hear our voices. Anenu, Anenu. Answer our prayers. Extend our stay on life. Give us another chance. But not only do we pray for our own lives and our family lives, we also pray for the world. The world at large and the Jewish world. And why do we do this? Because whatever happens in the world has an impact, affects us, like a cause, effect. So we pray that our tefillahs tonight will be answered by Hashem for our own stay on earth, and for a world in disarray, a world disconnected, a world undergoing major, major radical changes. For many years, there was relative stability. But listen carefully to the speeches that will be delivered at the United Nations General Assembly this week. And you will see how far apart the world is. East and West, new alliances, war. Did you experience a warm summer? It was a hot summer. And we are pleading, let's not repeat what happened in the days of Noah. We don't want to see a catastrophe, the vanishing of our civilization. But what holds true in the rest of the world is also very applicable for Israel and the Jewish people. You know, Charles Darwin said, it's not the strong ones who survive, but the ones who are able to manage change. That is true for individuals, that is true for nations. Look at all the empires that disappeared. Most recently, the British Empire before World War II, after World War II, Soviet Union. So, Israel and the Jewish people have a particular difficult challenge. Our strongest ally, because of the Jewish community here in the United States, the largest Jewish community in the world with influence. Yes, I agree that Jews have influence. Some of our enemies say that we buy the politicians. Let them say it, as long as we got their support. The United States is being challenged in a world that used to be committed to globalization and now has become a multipolar world, or striving to become a multipolar world. Competition. The largest ATM card today in the world is Saudi Arabia, Qatar, and everyone wants to get into that game. So how does it stand now with Israel? thank God so far, Israel is able to maneuver with tremendous pressures. Criticism, even from the president of Ukraine, because it was just an agreement entered between the Ukraine and between Russia and Israel on film production. Criticism from the United States, pressure from the United States. And then the anti-Semitism that we have faced. The first time, the most tragic destruction of a synagogue. And I was there the morning after in Pittsburgh. And what about Jews on college campus who are afraid to wear the Magen David or put a mezuzah on their conference or their dormitory rooms? Survey has shown that 1 out of 3 Jewish students have experienced anti-Semitic attacks. That's what our challenge is. But I don't want to end on a pessimistic note. Thank God, things have improved somewhat. And what do I mean by that? Governments are trying to protect Jewish communities all over. Whether in France, whether in England, here in the United States, ambassador to monitor anti-Semitism, you have the same thing in Germany, Frank Klein. We're no longer silent, and I'm glad to see my friend Abe Foxman here, a voice who has spoken out without fear. So, and above all, Israel today is sought after for innovation. Prime Minister Netanyahu was just in Cyprus. An agreement between Greece, Cyprus, and Israel. And now India wants to join to supply gas, to supply oil to Europe, which will be liquefied. Can you imagine Israel selling the Arrows 3, the most sophisticated weapon in the world today, to Germany? 78 years after the Holocaust. So the Yiddish cup, the Chochmas Lev, is going to enable the Jews all over the world and in Israel to face the radical changes that are occurring every day in the world today. So, now that I spoke to you shortly, a shortened version of my State of the World Jury report, I just want to mention, also I'm so glad to see Kenahara, Asach Yidin, mit Payas and Bord, mit Streimlach, you are the primary target. An anti-Semite sees a Jew with payas and beard, or a child with a kippah, natural target. But we shall overcome. But now I want to get back to our personal experience on Slichus Night. Life is vulnerable. Today, you can be wealthy, tomorrow it will collapse. Today you can be healthy, and tomorrow You let up hospital, sickness, illness. We have a tendency of praying tefillos only when there is an emergency. Otherwise, God is not being paid attention to. But if there is an emergency in one's personal life, or health, whatever, God in you, okay? That is not the way to go, but loving God. And it's interesting that when you do the Amidah every day, Shacharis, even though you're healthy, you pray for the Rofei Cholim. Although we don't have, for years we did not have Jerusalem, we were praying Yerushalayim Icha. So don't just turn to Hashem when you're in trouble. Behaftas Hashem, b'chol levavcho v'chol nafshecho. Love God with full heart, soul. And if we want to enter the Book of Life, the Sefer HaChaim, first, this is the time of preparation for Rosh Hashanah, to find out, what did we miss? Whom did we hurt? And ask for forgiveness, just as we ask Hashem for mistakes that we made. You know, when Moshe Rabbeinu faced Hashem after the golden calf, horrible rebellion, Hashem gave Moshe Rabbeinu the magic formula, which our gifted cantor and all of us will recite. Hashem, Hashem, keil rachum v'chanun, erech apayim rav chesed. That should be our plea today. Hashem, we may not be worthy. We have not fulfilled our promises of last year. We have not loved our fellow man. Mercy, Hashem. Rachum v'chanun. That should be our plea. And if we are sincere, that's what Slichus is all about. Tshuva, but tshuva is not sufficient. You have to translate it into action. Action, action, action. And if that's going to be the approach that each one of us will take, then I know you will. Hashem is going to give you the privilege of extending your life in health and peace. That's my tefillah for you, for your families, and it will be for Claudius Royal. Yes, for the peaceful world where Jews will be able, with pride, to continue. The guarantee of the survival of the Jewish people. We have gone through changes time and time again. Our anchor has been the values of the Torah. Cling to it. This morning's parsha, very simple. Just follow the mitzvahs that Hashem has ordered. That will be your anchor, and that will be give you the stability and sanity in a world of disarray. So nochamo, a good ben shiur, shana tova, and I'm confident that with the tefillos tonight, led by our very gifted Chazon Helfka, our children's choir of our day school, then our Yossi Schwartz, and the entire Slichus service coordinated by Gifted Cantor Benny, Hashem will answer our tefillos, and let us all say, Amen, Amen.
Hallelujah. Shema. המלך מלכות
Atulim nevada huru. Thank you.
Oh, נכוני משה ילין נצוחים כי על רחמך רבים אונו בטוחים כי רחמך רבים אונו בטוחים זה רענן נשון עתו ועדו אינו מלך אוהב צדוקס בקנם עד ונסעם אוהב ומאני גסוי לום כולוי במידה סורחמים וכן קוצו ויום ורני אהבי כל טובי על פונכו וקורוסי בשם הדוי לוי לפונכו וכנוי סייס אשר אוכוין וריחמתי אס אשר ערכי מלך הפיים עתו שום קיום ויסיעצי וימוי שום תאזין שב עושינו וסגשימנו ממר קיום ויקו בשם אדוני ושום נאמר ויבוא אדוני ולא ויקו אדוני אדוני אל רחום וכאן ולרפא וחסוים זה דרס לא רבוס צדיק נרפס סנאט בין בבייס חלתי בירובן מהחן צחן לגבר סורנו גסוירן אלו אדמנו אוי
Rishon, 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 Rishon. Marbe.
Marbe. Tell you, tell you, tell you.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, shake. Thank you.
Altika שיח צית כהרום על הפונה חושב גייס מיוב ומסתוס נקן נקן עד אינו אלינו כאו שם ותכנו כאו כאו זה נוסן ותכנו כאו זה נוסן אל רחום שמחו אל חנון שמחו בונו נקרו שמחו עד אינו עשה למען שמחו עשה למען עמידו 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 עשה Selemanu ave choshokh ne yofo Selemanu avu mitzri viyakov Selemanu moyshe ve'ahar ve'na Selemanu dovid v'shloim moy Selemanu yishloim moy kotshechot Selemanu tinoy koy shel ba'isra bo noy יצחק ענינו. Alleinu dein almunois alleinu.
Alleinu.
Oi alleinu dein almunois alleinu.
Alleinu.
Tudo que escrevi eu falei nem nem chegou nem um. Me chamou no lugar lá só de que na casa de matmi me vai chover me anei não 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 não. Acho tu bagulho visman curu achou bagulho.
Hachni sirachamim, hachni sirachamim.
יסוע שמו של המסך. שוי מה, קודם כל יש שמו של המסך. שרצה ברחמים מספיים, זמנים, זמנים, זמנים.
עכשיו? ראשי הרבה רבינו משהו.
Child's prayer is always answered by Hashem. And how fortunate we are that for the first time, our own children of the Rabbi Arthur Steinpaki's day school participated in this Lichus service. You know, we're so worried about what's going to happen in the future. What's going to happen with our children? They lack the Yiddishkeit. They will not continue. I guarantee that Noah Saar, Grayson Horowitz, Noam Krauss, Sam Asciano, and Justin Deutsch, and you, Maya, Dame Schuss, so as I get it up, our Anenu will be answered.
Amen.
They will be answered because the children are innocent, they are pure. And Hashem likes the answer. Also, Chazen, Gewaldig, outstanding. Remarkable, outstanding. Yossi, come up here for a second. You know him as a conductor. He's our music teacher of our day school. And that's exactly how you inspire the kids. Yashikoa, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yisgadal v'yisgadash emel avon Ve'yol modi v'roch irusei v'yamlich malchusei V'chayechoel v'yoyem echoel U'chayei lechol v'yis Yisruel V'agolo v'zman korim
V'yimeru
omen yehishmer
son uve usoin dechol meis Yisroel odom avu oin divish mayo dechol